Having a bank account is the best way to protect yourself from predatory financial institutions like check cashing establishments and payday loan companies. Predatory loans are loans with unfair, abusive, or illegal terms, or loans which the borrower cannot realistically pay back. For example, payday loans are short-term loans with extremely high fees, much higher than the rates charged by banks or credit unions. Imagine Jennifer gets a payday loan for $500. When the loan comes due, we can expect Jennifer to owe the company at least $575 because of the high fees and high interest rate, even though she only needed the loan for a few days. These high fees can make it really hard to pay the loan back on time. One payday loan can lead to another, causing interest to accumulate fast. If you miss payments or the loan is not paid back, your credit rating will go down, making it harder to get loans in the future, and the payday loan company could take you to court. Consider another example of check cashing establishments. Imagine you have a $1,000 paycheck and someone offers you $750 for it. Would you accept their offer? Probably not. But this is exactly how check cashing establishments work. You give up a portion of your check just to cash it. If you have a bank account, you can deposit the same check into your bank account right from your phone with no fee at all. Depositing your check at a bank ensures you keep the full amount even if they hold your money for a few days. Check holding is a standard policy at most banks. The best thing to do is ask your bank for their policy on check holds in writing from the start. If you can wait to deposit your check to a bank, you can avoid the unfair terms and fees of these predatory institutions and loans altogether.